We are chilly today, but loads of sunshine is to be expected. Its highs top off in the upper 60s, low 70s this afternoon. Not much cloud cover is to be expected, but overnight tonight, we'll slowly see those clouds increase from east to west. Wake up temperatures still on the chilly side, but not as cold. Mid 40s just to be expected, around 46 for us here in the metro. But as we go through your Monday, a few things are going to change for us. Clouds will continue to increase, so we'll be mostly cloudy by the end of the afternoon, and winds will really pick up out of the southeast, around 10 to 20 mile an hour gusts at times. Temperatures, though, again, very nice and comfortable. Mid 70s, some places even into the upper 70s if you see a little bit more sunshine during the peak heating time. Unfortunately, all nice things come to an end because we do have rain returning for not one, not two, but 3 days, multiple rounds of rain, heavy at times, and even some thunderstorms possible. With that heavy rain, flash flooding is going to be an issue in spots, and we're also looking at the possibility for strong storms on Thursday, so I'm keeping a very close eye for the end of the week. So again, we're dry tomorrow. Rain picks up during the day Tuesday. I do think there's a possibility for a few stray thunderstorms. I don't think we're going to see it anything severe-wise, strong-wise per se for Tuesday and into Wednesday. Now, this guidance is not really picking up rain on Wednesday. I do think we're going to see some rain throughout the day, but it'll be more so on and off. Thursday is going to be that bigger event that I'm thinking about. We have this low pressure system, another short wave moving through the region. We'll have a warm front lift from out of the Gulf of Mexico into Tennessee during the day on Thursday, and so that's going to bring us into the warm sector once again. So instability will increase, energy will increase, moisture will continue to pump on into Mississippi and Alabama. So the ingredients are looking to be there, but the big question is how much of it are we expecting to see, and depending on that quantity will really determine on if we're just going to see the chance for heavy rain, a few strong thunderstorms, or if we have the potential for severe weather. So we'll keep a very close eye out for Thursday. All in all, the rainfall totals are looking to be pretty significant down towards the Pine Belt, the Gulf Coast, and even over towards Mobile, Alabama. Anywhere between 3 to 6 inches of rain possible throughout a 3-day time frame. We're going to get about 1 to 3 inches possible. Atlanta 2 to 4, Birmingham 2 to 4, and back towards Greenville and the base of the Appalachians possibly getting anywhere between 2 to 4 inches as well. So very nice conditions, seasonal for this time of year in the afternoon hours. But again, several rounds of rain and storms are expected through the week. We'll dry on out Friday or Saturday. I think the metro will stay on the drier note, but South Mississippi could see a few showers.